kitchen.
Yeah.
What is that, because of the Hatchy story or because of the breed?
Hatchy story. It's very well known in Japan.
Yeah.
And everybody loves that. We have a lot of Akita in Japan, but actually ordinary people don't see beautiful Akita. Don't see beautiful Akita everywhere.
Well, everybody wants a little tiny dog in the
yes,
city.
Yes, like Chihuahua.
Yeah. Terriers. Yes, I see.
Then, as if to prove just how much of a global impact Hachiko has had, I meet a lady who's come all the way from Malaysia just to see the statue.
Really?